Hey dudes, before we get into the video, a lot of you usually leave a comment in the comment section below asking what server I'm on. I'm recording this episode on the Rust Reloaded server, and I usually put a little bit of a description in the description below, imagine that, of what server I'm playing on. Feel free to check it out, I'll be on there for a couple future videos. I usually tend to move around servers, but I will be recording two or three more videos on this server. So feel free to hit me up on the Rust Reloaded. I don't know what the IP is, actually, I probably should get that. It's got some cool admins, and they've got some cool plugins coming into it. So, check it out. You don't have to, but I mean, come find me, I guess. Anyways, enjoy the video. Catch you in a bit. Hey, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Anarchy, and I like to entertain people with my voice, put my voice on a video, put my video on YouTube, and entertain you guys with that. Anyways, it's pretty dark right now, so I may wait for the morning. Nah, fuck it, I'm going to start harvesting, and I will catch you in a little bit. I hope you enjoyed the video. Did I say that we're playing Rust? I think I did. Anyways, I'll catch you in a bit. No, I haven't built a base yet, don't worry, I'm not hiding stuff from you. Just spawned in at my friend's base, I wanted to see what location he's picked. Maybe I'll build close to him, we'll see. Let's have a look what we got over here. Ah, shit, this is a good area. I like. Build over there, or... I think that's a bit too deep over there. We'll build over there. Yeah, probably over there. Anyway, oh. Really, dude? You come and hit me. Hit me, I dare ya. Yeah, you ain't gonna hit shit, mate. Just borrowed a bolty. See if I can find this dude. I think he may have run away, though. Yeah, he's run away. Apparently there's some people in the area that are just very KOS-y, so we might have to take care of them. Anyways, I'm going to kill myself and catch you on the coast. Alright, well, we are back on the coast. For those of you wondering why I have come back here, well, I don't want to feed off of my friend and steal his loot and stuff. I want to work my way from the bottom up to the... it's a medium area, and then I'll steal his shit then, after that, I guess. Nah, yeah, I'm gonna go meet up with Vern and start building a base and harvesting and stuff. So I'm not gonna be one of these YouTubers that upload a 30-minute video expressing my feelings on Rust, but for those of you that want to know my opinion on XP, I think it's all right. It needs a bit of work, like everything. So if we give it a little bit of time, maybe it will be good in the end. Anyways, I'm going to go meet up with Vern. I will catch you in a little bit. Get it, 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 get it.
Run! He's right on your ass.
Oh, shit.
Sissy.
Hey, I'm the one that's always having to attract these stupid bears, alright?
Okay, I got him.
Yeah, you're damn right you did. So, do you want to, like, raid these guys? Because they might probably be raided already.
Yeah, he probably has.
Yeah. I'll take that.
Yeah, did you just take his door?
Yeah, that's mine now. Alright, dudes. Me and Ern have been harvesting for a little while now. And I have decided to try my hand at another circular base. Hopefully, I will overlay the blueprint schematic thingy-majiggy up on the screen right now. Anyways, I'll catch you after the base build. You can probably get the idea of what we're going for here. You might recognize this from an older video. I'm going to try and redo what we did and try and improve it a bit. Anyways, I think we're out of resources now. So we're going to go out, do a little bit more harvesting, and then we will finish the base. So the dudes at the beginning of the video that were shooting at me are now shooting over at Lost in the base. Yeah, you get the idea. In the base over on my right, just over there somewhere. Apparently they have a base over here, so we're going to go pay them a visit. There's the base. Okay.
Okay. Where did you guys go?
We got shot at, so we're going to go raid a base.
All right. I'll come over in a minute. I'm just doing some stuff.
All right.
Crafting.
Okay.
I hope I don't get domed immediately.
Nah, I'm sure you'll be all right, dude. Are you dead? No, you're not dead. I was totally expecting you to be dead just then. So this is the base that they're inside of. Oh.
Is that you?
Yeah, that was me. He's peeking the window. Yeah, up there. One of them is on the... Oh, he's coming out the door.
Let's go.
I think I hit him 4 times in the head. Maybe. He's not dead, though. Where is he? Oh, I see him. Oh, you died. I'll grab your stuff. That's llama over there. I don't know the fascination with these hollow sights. I don't really like them. He's on the roof. I headshot him. He's hiding. One in the doorway. He's lit up. He's probably hiding as well.
Fuck you, mate. Fuck you. Fuck, I just killed that guy.
No, yeah. That was me. But you helped.
Okay, but I'll fuck you up.
Well, you won't.
I'm fucking bleeding 18%.
What the fuck was that?
Pick me up. I'm down. Pick
yeah,
me
yeah.
Up.
I got you. I domed one of them. He's hiding. Yeah, let me get your AK.
Alright.
It's on the floor. I'm just gonna loot up over here, dude.
I'm bleeding. Shit, I got hit.
You dead? Oh, yeah, you're dead. You died.
Did you die?
No. I am very much alive right now. I'll wait for you to come back.
Oh, who threw a grenade?
That would be them. Alright, I got your AK, dude.
I don't see any help.
Oh, I'm losing you.
I'll look.
No, I don't hear a word that you're saying, dude. I'm gonna assume... Oh, there he is. Smacked him once. And I headshot the other one. No, you're still a robot, dude.
I can hear you fine.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna grab a face mask off this guy over here and see if I can fix... TeamSpeak. Well, I've lost connection to TeamSpeak, but apparently they can hear me, but I just can't hear them, so just waiting for Lost. Is that you? Nope, okay. I got him, dude, I'm sorry. I thought that was you. Just come back, I'll keep your gear secure. One's on the roof. I hit him once. I headshot him, he's hiding. Yeah, if you just loot up, dude, I will I'll keep you cover. He's peeking. I headshot him, he's hiding again. Never mind. Is this one of us? No, he wasn't one of us. just try to scrounge his gear back. Having to wrap my arms up with some toilet paper, by the looks of it, because it's cold. This is how you get over the cold weather in real life, obviously. He's on the roof. I hit him once. Llama. That looks fucking awesome. Alright, I'm gonna flank behind you guys. Alright, I'm right behind you dudes. If you're wondering why they're not talking, at the moment I've muted their TeamSpeak because they're super laggy for me. But they should be back soon. Flanked around a bit more to get a bit of a better view. Oh, that was a guy there. Careful dudes, there's a guy behind you guys. Yeah, he's shooting you. Alright, I'm about to get him. Alright, I got him. He's dead. I will take that. Thank you. Alright guys, I am right behind you on my way. I'm pretty much the bodyguard right now. On the roof. I hit him once. He's hiding. Never mind. Continue. What the hell is going on in here? That was a flamethrower. Oh. They might be despawning their loot. He's on the roof. I headshot him. He's hiding. Alright, I'm on my way. Above us? He's down. He'll probably get picked up though. Yeah, he's been picked up.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Alright, he's gonna grab his bolt. Yeah, he's dead. What a silly sausage.
Oops, that was me.
You're doing a good job.
Where are you? What part of the base are you in? Around.
The front.
I'm coming up
behind
you. You
see me jumping
guys
over here?
They're not gonna get me from the roof, are they?
No. You should be good.
They can try, but...
Do you have grenades or anything that we can throw at these barricades?
Possibly. I did until you sent me back home.
Oh, really? Sorry.
I have meds on me.
That's my bad. Thanks. Thank you.
What?
Did you die? Are you dead?
No, I'm good. He didn't even get a shot on me. I fucking had two normal hits and at least two or three headshots, it seemed like.
Grenade. Move back.
Say, you shoot. He threw a grenade. I think he threw a grenade or something.
Yeah, it was a bean can.
Oh.
It was a dud. Yeah, that was a dud, dude.
You scared me, though. That was really scary.
Right where you were standing.
What are they doing? Oh, I'm out of ammo. I shouldn't have done that.
I
kind of gun do you have?
5.56.
Never mind.
So what, you want to do the shimmy thing?
Yeah, it could be worth giving it a go, I guess.
This is hilarious to watch.
Anarchy's almost on the roof, dude. This is awesome.
Really?
He's halfway out.
Thank you.
Let me out. I'm burning.
Well, I don't think I'm going to be able to get past the sheet metal, unfortunately. Maybe they updated the hit detection on it, but I can't get past. Yeah, this isn't working out. Come on, let's go back.
Can you guys shut the hell up? I'm trying to concentrate.
Yeah, they are pretty annoying, aren't they? So, They've been singing, and I've heard a lot of commotion, so I have a fit. Yep. I knew they were going to try and do that.
Who's shooting?
That's me. It's me. You can't flank me, bitch.
You can TP to me.
Ern, do you want to come and grab this guy's gear?
Where are you?
I'm around the back. I'm over here, I'm jumping, there's a body here. He's peeking. Just loot, I'll keep you covered. I hit him once.
You're around the other side of the building?
Yeah. They tried to flank, but obviously, oh yeah, I'm too smart to be flanked. Can we get a three-person boost here?
I was.
Okay. Alright, now everybody jump. Jump. Yeah, there we go.
Get it? Thank God.
Yeah, I'm at the next bit. Alright, now somebody else
get
up here.
Who's got 556?
What the hell's going on in there?
I don't know, they must have just put it down.
Yeah.
I don't know where they put it though.
Oh, what? Who the hell was that? That's the guy that was trying to TP to me earlier. What?
How did he get in there?
I have no idea what's going on.
What's going on?
I think that guy probably TP'd to them.
Maybe he told them he was going to help them.
Yeah, yeah. And he turned on them. Hello? Is this some sort of betrayal? Like, what the hell's going on? You guys need a hand in there or something? Yeah, they probably asked for like backup or something, and then one of our fans, Llama, has been like, yeah, sure, and he's TP'd over to him and just killed them all.
I just hear that auto turret keep going off. It's like he de-opted it or something, I don't know.
I'm super confused.
Do you want me to shoot where you were jumping up for that little shimmy, like the sheet metal?
Oh, what, over here?
Yeah, I mean, I have four rockets, or...
Yeah, you could do.
Shooting them as they get up. Beautiful.
Oh shit, I broke this. What even is this? Like, I always come across these stupid looking bases. Like, what is this?
Oh, I think we're fucked.
Lost, you pushed us in the corner.
Me?
Yeah, you pushed us as we dropped down. Oh well. Well, Llama and Lost have gone back to base. They've given up now. They've called this a fail raid. But I, on the other hand, I am Anarchy, and I don't give up. Ern's around here somewhere. I don't know where. I think she's AFK banning someone off of her server. So for now, it's just me. May have actually gotten myself stuck in here. I don't really want to talk about it. Let's just forget this ever happened and get out of here. Not the raid, I mean, me being in there. Oh, Llama is here. Well, we're just waiting for some C4 to be delivered, and then we will do a little bit more raiding. Oh, he's on the roof. He's dead, I got him. But yeah, I'm just holding down the fort while we wait for a little bit more rockets or C4. He's down. I don't know if he'll be picked up. I don't see him. Oh, there we go. He bled out. It's good. Just dropping some stuff off. I'm going to make myself some ammo as well. And then head on back. Well, I've lost connection again. I'm not sure what's going on with TeamSpeak tonight. But Lost has seen some people over here. They're on the roof above you, Ann. A headshot one. That's me. You're shooting at me, dude. That's me. Did I kill him? I tagged the other one as well. I got one. I'm down. I'm dead. Oh, there was another clan there. I think someone's going for the counter. So the guys that were countering were actually coming over to help us. Unfortunately, by the time I got back to my body and Llamas and Lost's body, they despawned just as I got there. I should hopefully overlay the screen with a little bit of footage. But yeah, we are continuing the raid with these guys over here. They seem pretty friendly though, which is good. Apparently this LV clan... Thank you. Yeah, apparently this LV clan have pissed off the entire server, so everyone's on our side now, apparently. Yeah, yeah, you know what you're doing, dude. Oh, looks like we might have their loot room. This guy wants their base stamp. Yeah, yeah. Boxes. He wants a boost, but there's people up there. And the turret. Good luck. Yeah, these chests are empty. Oh. Told you there's a turret up there. Hmm. Sneaky. He's dead. Well, this is lasting a lot longer than we had hoped. I've got 3 bullets in my gun. So, I don't really know what I'm going to do here. And that's it, I'm out of ammo. I'm going to have to drop down and get some more. Naked. I hit him 800 times and he somehow didn't die instantly. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I believe when I jumped up, I saw the chest over here. So hopefully we can blow the loot down. And nothing dropped down. Oh, I see the chest though. Oh, you're definitely dead. Yeah, he bled out. Oh, and the other one TP'd home. And he's dead. There's someone called Sneaky. He's not very sneaky. Yeah. Looks like they despawned all their loot. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I looted what I could. 95% of their chests were empty. This is the loot that we got. Being lost, got a little bit of loot as well. Apart from that, it had all been despawned. Sucks really. Oh well. I always say it's the experience of raiding that I enjoy, and the loot is just a bonus. Anyways, I'm going to go drop this off in Lost Space, because mine isn't complete yet. And then me and Ern are going to go do some harvesting, and then we will complete our base. Hey dudes, it is the morning after the night before, meaning that I went to bed after that footage that you just saw. However, our base hasn't been touched, so we're going to complete it now. I will catch you in a little bit. Thank you. And the base is complete. I'm just running over to it now. And that is Anne, I believe. Probably admiring her sign that she did. I don't know. Anyways, this is the base. I hope you guys like it. I'm just going to do a quick tour, because a lot of you sometimes ask for me to do a little bit of a tour around. We actually ran out of resources, so ignore the fact that we don't have a lot of doors. This is the main room, guarded by two sentries. I call them Tommy and Dave. And if we go up here, we have a nice little balcony that we can shoot down from if anybody ever trespasses. Up a little bit higher. This room is just made out of Hyquol, just in case underneath shooting up. I'm not going to get anything, but it'll take more rockets. Up one more floor. Let's close that. We have the loot room. Now, we don't have a lot of gear. Most of our guns and ammo and stuff are stored over in lost space. But the resources, like wood, stone, and all of that jazz, well, we used up most of that on the base. So there's not a lot of that left. How much have we got? Yeah, so we don't have a lot of that. We've got some wood. But let's go over here. Out here is the windows. Hold up, let me go get... Out here is the windows where we can shoot the people that are trying to attack us. It's got a nice layer of land. It's a 360 degree base, so I would hope so. And there's an enemy horse over there. So let's teach it a lesson. So yeah, the base is able to shoot, I guess. Anyways, moving on up to the next floor. Nothing over there. This is, I guess, a furnace room. I haven't really got any furnaces down at the moment. And then we go to the roof. So I put a 360 degree roof thing. Slightly roofs, I don't know. Because these are much better than standing on your roof. You can head peek these very easily. And with it being 360 degrees, I can't... You see over there? You see their base? I can't be shot from an angle. I have full 360 degrees of cover. Not getting it, can I? No. So yeah, that's the base, dudes. I think I'm going to leave the video here. That's something down there. But I don't have any ammo. I do hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a comment, a rating. Subscribe if you haven't. This video was recorded on the Rust Reloaded server, dudes, and I will be on there a little bit more often than not, and hopefully be recording some videos. So feel free to join in, and maybe you'll be in the video. Or be my neighbor. I don't know. It's up to you. Anyways, I'll catch you in a little bit. Don't forget to stay sexy. My name is Anarchy. Peace out. Wait, did I hit record? I did.
Right, what do we want? We got three different flavors of water.
Oh, right, we got touch of fruit, strawberry flavored water. I think I have a bit of that.
Gotta open the bottle.
They call me Thor. No, not Fort, Thor. Oh, that's the stuff.
Who are you even talking to?